River Paradise, Sir Butler, Pictonian Espresso, Silver Hill Willie, Riverview's Legacy, West Edge Artist Benny Hill, Don't Call Me Willie in back, top of the stretch. Here they come. Post time favorite in a whole heap of trouble here. Sir Butler way, way back. Silver Hill Willie was on the run. And as they go to the turn, it's Pictonian Espresso. Riverview's Legacy fires out, guarding the rail. That is River Paradise, three high. Don't Call Me Willie jumps it off now. Up into fourth is Benny Hill. Then racing fifth is West Edge Artist. Six is Silver Hill Willie. Don't Call Me Willie. And then the trailer, Sir Butler. Riverview's Legacy. He made front. It's going to be short-lived. Here's Pictonian Espresso driving back to the lead for Jason Hughes. Lively pace of 28 and 3. Pictonian Espresso, the leader. Riverview's Legacy now second, racing from third. That's River Paradise. Benny Hill goes fourth. Pacing from fifth is West Edge Artist. Silver Hill Willie sixth and moving out. Back to seventh, Don't Call Me Willie. And Sir Butler is the trailer. Halfway home, Pictonian Espresso, the leader. River Paradise is underway now on the outside. Sharp half, 58 and 3. Drafting along up the rail, that is Riverview's Legacy. Now fourth is Benny Hill. Silver Hill Willie tipping three high fifth. West Edge Artist in sixth. Then it's Sir Butler. And Don't Call Me Willie is the trailer. Three quarters next. Pictonian Espresso. River Paradise right alongside. Silver Hill Willie is three high third. Then in fourth, it's West Edge Artist going three wide. Three quarters up in 90. Seconds flat, they're four wide, rounding the turn for the final time. Pictonian Espresso, the leader. River Paradise is second. Riverview's Legacy right with them third. Silver Hill Willie fourth. Benny Hill fifth. Way wide, Sir Butler. Wow, he's right back into it here. Deep in the stretch, coming to the wire. River Paradise, Sir Butler, folks. Wow, what a trip. He made up a ton of ground. Then West Edge Artist, 202 flat.